A pleasure to be here, see so many people in the room. Etsy had a good week this week, in starting with a couple of sessions in Etsy's ESM and in Etsy NSV as well. And I'm looking a bit backwards because last time as I was here, I think it was the same room, and we talked about automation in 2017. Then I presented this slide that was on behalf of DT and a project which we did in 2017 with a couple of companies, and we was on the preparation phase to set up a new project, an international project. It was not that sure at that point in time if we bring it to Etsy or to another organization. But finally, we went to Etsy and asked to set up a new ISG. And the reason why we focus now on ZSM and automation is more or less, you can see it on the right side on the screen, is about complexity. Complexity in terms of network management in our networks. And last time I said, okay, well, we have to consider that we are merging our networks, we are changing technologies from classical technologies now to cloud native activities and this kind of stuff. And that's normally from network management point of view, it is not not simplifying the tasks, you make it more complex than it is today, it was today, and that was the reason why we pushed it hard from DT to moving in this direction of automation of future networks. And I'm really proud to say that we were able to manage to get so many companies on board. Now we have roughly 60 members, 17 operators are contributing to this ISG. And as I said, I'm really proud to see how so many people are here. And if you're looking backwards, we started the activity in more or less in 2017, got the confirmation by the Etsy board in December of 2017. In the first kickoff, we were able to manage to have it in January in Sofia Antipolis. And you see that there's a lot of pressure behind this topic. A lot of companies are interested in and to moving forward with the idea of automation. And I think we are really in a good shape with this ISG, and if you consider that you more or less have 8 months, because you cannot count January and not the summer period, I think we achieved a lot. And I invite all of you to come with us of this journey to moving forward in the direction of automation of network management. And the status, now we have 7 work items. We are talking about as a specification for requirements, and we have a reference architecture. You will have a deep insight later on this topic. Uwe Rauschenbach, he's the rapporteur of this work item from Nokia, will present more about that one. Then we're talking about as a use case end-to-end management for slicing, for sure is a hot topic in our industry. 5G is also behind our things, and we try to move to make it more tangible, to more feasible what we're doing. And then we're talking about network slicing for 5G as a work item for us. Then more or less a report, ZSM landscape. Then means of automation is also as a report. And for sure, and I like to emphasize here, proof of concept. You can join this proof of concept idea if you are not a member of this ISG, because it is our door, our bridge to the industry, where we can prove our ideas and our solutions, our specifications. We have a little bit different approach from the classical, if you compare it with the classical standardization approach. Normally, you are doing a lot of specifications before you're going outside to the industry and say, hey, that is fantastic, you hear 100% everything you specified, please use that. We are going outside knowing that we are not 100% clear in terms of specification. What we like is to get very soon a feedback from the industry in what we are doing, is that useful for the industry, or is it a stupid idea, or whatever. That means you're definitely invited to join us, to test us in terms of implementation. And the cycle between specification and implementation is much, much closer than in the old days of specification. I think, as again, it's not a request that you are a member of this ISG. You can join us via POC, test us, use our specification. And that is for us is a good learning. We already did our first POC. We learned from that, and now we're moving forward and looking about the second POC in around Zero Touch. But for sure, then we have a seventh work item is about terminology. You can read some specifications there, and it is really a good setup. Seven work items, not too many. I think we have a good focus on the right things. And all these things are publicly available on the app, the web page. You can check that and download the current draft with specification. Please have in mind, it is not 100% specification, it's a draft version, but you can use it and you can check it. Okay, that is what we will give more in detail. I will not go into detail. That is, I'll skip that one because we will focus more on deeper on this line. Then a rough idea, I think Nurit will also come back to this slide a little bit later, more in detail. The idea is that we are, that the ISG ZLSM is in the middle of a triangle. It's not the idea to deliver all specification from scratch. We like to use what is already there. And that is, I think, important to know as well, that we try to organize how we can use existing specifications or existing open source solutions, because we have to consider here as well that open source is one opportunity to deliver solutions for us. But as I said, Nurit will come to this slide a bit later more in detail. Okay, proof of concept, I already mentioned that. You can see it here. By the way, the slides are available for download. You can use that later as well. Okay, that is more or less a short introduction in an interesting week. For us, it is very important to say that we have the first workshop where we can discuss with you guys our ideas and the current status of the project. And as I said, you are heavily invited to join to have a good discussion with us. I wish us all an interesting week, an interesting good workshop today concerning the ESM. And have fun, have pleasure, and have a lively discussion in this audience. Thank you for being here.